Guys, almost everyone loves to watch movie in the theater. And if you are a game lover, music lover, this video is going to be very interesting. In this video, I will cover the HDMI audio structure total setup with your PC or laptop. By this, you can convert any small or large room to a cinematic theater. Make sure you watch the video till the end so that you don't miss any important steps of installation. And if you are new in our channel, make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, now time to check the HDMI audio structure setup for PC or laptop. You just need one ordinary HDMI cable. I will give the link of a budget-friendly HDMI cable at the description box. First, we have to power on the device. We are using the USB cable that came with this device. After attaching it, you can see the LED is blinking. And from here, you can control the volume manually. Make sure whenever you are using 5.1 channel, set the switch into pass point. If we select the 2 channel, only 2 speaker will work. And when we set to the pass channel, 5 speaker will work automatically. Now you can see here is written HDMI in. Here we need to attach one terminal of the HDMI cable. And as you know, we need to attach the second terminal to the laptop or to the PC. You can see I have a Dell laptop. You can use any brand laptop or PC. You can see I have connected it. I am placing it to another side. After that, we have come to our final step. It is a Creative Company and very old 5.1 system I have. It has only a AUX cable. To split the channel, I will use jumper here. I will provide the link of the jumper at the description box also. You have to look behind the device to make proper setup. You can see SW and CEN. It means you need to connect the central speaker here. And after the two ports are SR and SL. This is for the rear channel speaker. We are connecting the ports and finally attaching the front channel ports. The system is ready. If your system do not have AUX cable and if you have RCA cables, you can attach 6 separate RCA cables to the respective ports. So we have completed our total build. Now it is ready to play. Make sure you play Dolby audio content to get the 5.1 channel audio output. So guys, if this video is helpful, make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching Utopian Days.